big boy out for a stroll at our favorite park. Long time we haven't done this, taking the pictures together, eh? And walk and take a video. Hey, Papa. Bridging, why you have to be pulling me? You can't take your time. You can't take your time. How you being like that? Come on, man. This is everlasting beautiful. Trust me. I couldn't do nothing better with my time than what I'm doing right now. Believe you me. This is what a lot of us don't enjoy. We don't have time to do things like this. We have time to do everything else. But to take a 20 minutes and some real quality time and meditate and have the breeze blow upon you in at a park where it's just pure trees and animals, nothing else. No house, no cars, nothing. And the breeze that you're getting is just from the trees. not mix with anything else right now. Trust me on that. This is beautiful. Bird also loves it. My finger also the birds. That's nice. They're a woodpecker, but I don't see them. There's a woodpecker. I hear. This is what it's all about, life. Are you tired now? Bless? You tired now, Papa? Let's chill, relax. Relax, good boy. Let's go, come on. Okay, mind your business, Bertrand. So we just about finished our walk in the park. Bridget, why do you have to keep pulling me? That's it, right? Go home and relax now. Okay?